my lovelies, I have something to say today. So, it ain't hard for you to discern who's for you and who's not for you, who to separate yourself from, and who to keep in your circle. If that person is not cheering for you, if that person is not helping you in no kind of way, if that person is not, it's just negative, especially when you come to them with good news, cut them off. Cut them off. You don't need to do no extra research on, oh my God, if I should cut this person off or not. No, cut them off. Yes, it's time to cut them off. Because if somebody that's around you is not making you grow in no type of way, why are they around you? Why are you around them? It's obvious that y'all being around each other is not good for each other. Period. So this is your sign if you was trying to discern or just going back and forth in your head on whether you should let a person go. Let them go. Especially if they're not helping you grow.